Statement 1 is saying that the instantaneous velocity does not depend on instantaneous position vector. Okay, that is of course true. The instantaneous velocity and the average velocity of the particle are always same. No, that is false. Average can be drastically different. So the statement 2 is false and statement 1 is true. We have this answer.